What's going on, guys? It's your man, Hexzilla the Game Killer, and we're back at it with our next episode of Resident Evil 2 Remastered. This game is so dang fun. It's scary as heck. If you've seen the last episode that I did, it's definitely got that scare factor. But without further ado, let's hop into this. Alright, so we're forging ahead through a zombie infested in the island, arriving in the Bahiri's Nola. Okay. So, if you guys remember from the last episode, we've left off on the guy with the shoulder eye. And that was something. So, we're gonna actually head up here. Wait, no. Yeah, we're gonna head up here. See what we got. Of course, a fucking wolf, right? That just makes everything so much scarier. I like how they have the garbage lined up, like, you're not gonna pass through here with this random shit that is just blocking you. Alright, let's see what's up. You know, this looks like a parking lot that I know of, minus the cops and SWAT cars and shit. Alright, let's head this way. Let's see what's going on. Let's see what's going on. See if we got anything over here real quick. You know, I've been trying to... Oh, we do got that. Been trying to... Loot a little more lately, so... See what we got. Alright, you know, these graphics are amazing. I'm probably going to keep saying it throughout the whole duration of the video because... They just really are. Alright, we can't go through here. So we're going to head up here. And then with the whole wolf thing, man. Where, what, how would I hear wolf? And where the fuck am I gonna go? Well, if we can't go through there, we probably gotta go through the other side somehow. Maybe we could check this parking thingy thing. Let's see. Insert card. Didn't I have a card? No, I didn't.
Damn. Need a key card.
Fuck me.
You gotta be kidding me.
Get off of me!
Hey!
Nice. That's that? What the fuck I'm talking
Stay
about.
Stay sharp.
Ooh.
Lower it. FBI.
Sorry. Thank you. For your help.
Surprised you made it this far.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry. That information's classified.
Where are you going?
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Hey! I'm not done talking to you!
Baby. We're in a zombie apocalypse. You really think I give a motherfucker about no classified shit? Damn, but good looks on the save, though. Alright, what do we got? Some random papers. And my favorite. We gotta have the ammo on deck. You heard? What's this? Okay, so we got a map. Can I grab that? Yes, I can. Alright, great. Let's check this thing out, then. Here we go. Right, hello, you stay right there. These are the jails. I'm about to shoot some prison motherfuckers in this bitch. I just want y'all to look at the graphics and animations of these zombies. Really, really good. I gotta give it to them. Can I go in here? I'm gonna try. No. Let's see if we can go this way real quick. Nope. All right. So we are going that way. No, shit. You son of a bitch. I'm gonna try to go in there just because I'm scared of Chad. We're gonna check this out. This is a creepy fucking... I mean, I hate prisons in general. This really tops it, though. Don't even. Oh, you don't want to do the whole zombie thing? Fine. You know what?
Hello? Hey. I don't believe it. A real human. Hello, human.
You've been here long?
Long enough. Are we the last ones alive?
No, no, there's a few of us.
Huh. That's good news, I guess.
Yeah.
That's, of course, Irons sent you.
Irons? You mean Chief Irons? Is he still around?
Who cares? Hopefully he's somebody's dinner by now.
What do you mean by that?
He's the bastard that locked me in here.
I'm sure he had
a
reason.
Wow, what a dick.
He did. I was about to blow the whistle on his dirty ass. I'd have done the same thing to him, I guess.
Okay, that's not good. At all.
Hey, I'll make you a deal. Unlock this cell and I'll give you this. There's no other way out of that parking garage. Believe me.
Sorry, I can't do that. I have to talk to the chief first.
Look, we're both prisoners in this station. So either we play nice and help each other out. Shit, it's coming.
What? What's coming?
Come on. Come on, don't be an asshole. Okay, you need this. Just get me the fuck out of here.
Oh my god.
Fuck.
Who is that?
It's just me. So you can put that thing away.
I don't even know what happened. It just happened so quick.
I told you to get out of here. You wouldn't want to end up like Ben, would you?
You knew him?
He was an informant. Had information of use to my investigation.
So what he said was true? Hey, you can't keep walking away from me. I don't even know your name. I'm Leon Kennedy.
Find a way out, Leon. Before it's too late. Then we'll talk. Name's Ada.
Well, I guess the deal's on.
That was great. That was awesome. I didn't get scared at all. I got that, finally. Alright, so we can use that for that one piece. No. Let's see what we got here. Alright. Probably gonna need that, but if you wanna read it, go ahead. Okay, I'm fucking done. Alright. Let's head back. Well, can I open this?
What in the world?
Damn, you're pretty fucked up, buddy. I see. That was fucked up. Let's see what's up here. So we gotta unlock this, obviously. I already know some shit is about to go down. Can I pull that? Yes, I can. Oh, exactly what I was saying. Well, we gotta put the power on that. And then open these bad boys up. Let's see where it's at, though. Relax, lady. Alright, so let's go in here. Which we can. Holy fuck. And I don't have anything. Oh, we have to just go back down. That's what it is. Let's head back, then. If you guys remember, you have to pull that lever thingy-majiggy, which is all the way down the shoulder eyes territory. So let's go back. Hopefully no one's waiting for me at the bottom, because that wouldn't be nice. Alright, cool. Let's go back down. So I think one thing that I'm going to definitely hit on in the review is the game backtracks a lot. And I know a lot of people that played it know this. And, you know, I hate backtracking shit, but this game does it really well. I think it has a mixture of to do with the environment and then also the gameplay and like the cinematics and all that good shit. Yeah, I don't really mind it as much. I forgot where that thing was. Let me see real quick. What's up here? Yeah, I don't remember. No? Yeah, he broke that, so we can't go back there. I think it's down here. I want to say it is, but what the fuck do I know, right? Nothing here. What was that thing? I totally forgot. And if there's a way, I have to get back up that way. It was last episode of... Right, it was in the beginning of that area. That's where it was. So what I need to do is find a way back to that beginning area. Or I can go up top and find the main area police station and whatever the fuck. But that's broken, so I gotta see how I'm gonna do this real quick. Maybe I could jump or something. No, I can't jump. Great. So I probably do have to go back up the way that I came. I'm assuming. See, that's the one thing, too, about the backtracking in this game is, especially if you're doing, like, gameplay and shit like that, you know, like, it's gonna be very repetitive. I feel like I'm gonna have to edit the fuck out of this. I'm gonna go back and forth and everything. How do I get back there? I gotta see. I don't know right now. But yeah. But I mean, other than that, this thing is fucking beautiful. Nothing here. Did I leave something? Maybe I could have used. Spare key. I'm gonna just take that out just in case. I feel like I'm gonna need that eventually. Let's go back up. See what's up here. If it's not anything here, I'll just edit this out until I find this motherfucker, because I might have to do that. But let's check real quick. So I need that key card, which Ben, good old Ben, has. I can't go in there. Maybe I can go in here now. No, I still can't. What the fuck? I literally have no clue. Let's try one more time here. If not, then we gonna have to... I didn't go here, though, did I? Oh, no. Please, 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 please don't come at me. Or nothing. I don't want to pet you. And I love dogs. What do blue herbs do? Toxin. Which is from what? Okay. Going here. Oh yeah, of course. My fucking dog thingy majigs. All right, guys, this is the this is when I step the fuck up. Yeah, that's not good at all. I really. Oh my gosh, I feel like something's gonna eat me in my ass. That didn't come out right. Let's edit that out. No. Probably forget by the video. Oh, see, even the little fucking squeaks are horrible. What do we got? Can I go in here? Yeah, I can. What is that? Okay, if you want to read that, have fun, go at it. Let's see what we got. Let's check these things, right? Let's check this out. Oh, no? Okay. Alright, let's go. Cool. Okay, here we go. Nothing. Wait, did I do that all the way? I feel like I didn't do that all the way. Yeah, I did. Alright, let's check here. Yeah, you can stay back in there. You know, you don't gotta come out. I'll you're fine. Alright, good, good, good. What's in here? Nothing. Okay. Yeah, you could stay back in too. I'm fine with you. Alright. I'm actually gonna check you just to be safe. You jump at me, you're dead. You are fucking dead. Great. You fucking son of a bitch. I literally just said, don't do that. Who's there? Who's, is it that, it's that one. It's that one fucking thing, that's what it is. Oh, where did you come from? Motherfucker.
What the?
Derry, where the fuck did you come from? Where did you come from? Stay down. Stay down. Stay down.
Damn it.
Stay down, motherfucker. This motherfucker. Holy shit. Well, how much fucking ammo is this thing gonna need? Holy shit. I practically blew your fucking face off at this point. I should have just done that. It would have been way easier than all that shit. Man, that was like 8 shots. I might as well check this girl too. If you jump out at me, I swear, lady, no remorse. Yeah, you're going back into the bummer. Yeah, you're going back into the bummer, definitely. Hey, pop back in there. You have fun. Have a great time. Enjoy yourself. All right, we're out of here. Oh, wait, did I check these? Forgot about this. Do not. I'll take that. You're going back in, for sure. We got this one. Let's see what we got here. Nothing. Perfect. What do we got here? Nothing. All right. Bet money that we got something here. Oh. Oh. You bitches. You. I'm going to tell y'all something too. Mixed herb. Nice. Hey, can you guys tell me what the herb does? I know I forgot. I know red is something and whatever. I want to start using it. I just don't know when. To be quite honest with you. You guys can hook me up with that. Thank you very much. Okay, see, the audio and music as well is just freaking great. I mean, this thing freaking makes the whole watch. I know I'm going to walk out of this door to some bullshit. I already know. Let's see what's up. Can I? Here we go. Wait. I don't know. Fuck it. I don't even want to do this. But I'm gonna have to do it. And I'm instantly regretting this. Because I feel like something is about to eat me in the asshole. I said that wrong again. What do we got? Who? Huh? Hey? Hi? Hello? Hello? Nothing? No? Oh, wait. Nothing. Okay, you're right. Alright, who's what in this bitch? Oh, yeah. I heard that. You ain't coming for me. That's what I know, doggy. What is that? I really need to find a way to, cause I want to make sure I have room. Where is? I need this for sure. That's gonna be something for something. Can I equip this? Well, you have to keep it in there. What's this for? Box containing electric. Oh, that's for that thing. The box in the beginning, if you guys remember. Yeah, what's this? Oh, man. Okay, fuck the planks, honestly. I really don't even need them, really. Right, guys? Yeah, we agreeing on that? Good. Because that's taking that spot. Huh? What the fuck? Discard. I hate discarding shit, but yes. Grab that. I normally need that. You always gotta have gunpowder on you guys. There's one thing you need to have, it's that powder. I am saying shit wrong this whole day. We're gonna aim this up because you guys know and I know what the fuck is about to go down. And I'm not playing around. We're taking this dog to town. His skin color is probably brown. He's gonna make me hella frown. On. I like that. Off. I literally didn't mean for that to happen. Shit. Okay, thank you this for helping me. Oh Lord, that was good shit. You piece of shit. No. Oh god damn, these things are probably really, really hard.
Shit.
Stop moving. Stop moving on me. Stay. Damn, these weapons are extremely... Do I even have... Wait, can I... Oh, don't tell me I put it together. Okay. Use. I need help. I should have kept those individually. Oh, perfect. Thanks. Keep that just in case. I feel like something's gonna happen. Fuck me. We're gonna run this because I'm just like not in the mood to die today. And I know that's what's gonna happen. Stay down. That was some clean shooting, huh? Damn, I really impressed myself. I said, bop. You ain't coming to me, boy. Shit. Or that could have just been my fingers going ham because I'm scared of shit. Either way.
Just.
Oh, fuck. We out of here. We out of here, guys. And you didn't turn into a zombie? Bye. I'm sorry, dog. Oh, no. You do not come out of there, doggy. Fuck. You stay right there. Fuck. I have no ammo. Oh my gosh. What the fuck are we gonna do? I didn't even mean to turn it. Can I open this? Is this even... No, this is nothing. I'm pretty fucked. I have nothing. Damn, these dogs take so much ammo. Jeez. Have you guys seen the... Damn. Okay, let's... I don't even want to go there. Can I go in here? Let's go in here. Wait, I don't need anything from here. Unless I missed something. Hopefully I didn't. Fuck, they didn't have nothing here, huh? Thank you for nothing. Okay. Nothing? Oh, wait, you could stay behind that door, buddy. That's what you can do. What am I gonna do? I think what I'm gonna have to do is make the run. Hopefully it doesn't continue to chase me down and pray for the best. Are you ready, guys? Let's go. Don't leave it. Oh, right when I come in, you just got it, nigga, huh? Go, 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 oh, fuck, guys, I'm dead. Do you see this? You don't want to see this. You don't want to see. Hey, yay! Hey, gotta do something like a football player. Boom. Okay, we got here. This is good. This is good. What's not good is what's about to be in there. And y'all know what I'm talking about. Wait, I thought I opened this. Are you fucking kidding me? I thought I opened this. What the heck? Oh, but we got this. Okay. That. So, what's the point? Electric parts, but I can't even use it. And what the heck am I supposed to do with this? Can I use the key? Nothing. Oh man. I could have sworn I did that. And that doesn't open either? It needs power, which I don't have. Oh, this is great. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. This is just perfect. I'm gonna have to make the run for it. After I take this bad boy, let me smoke some kush. Let's go. Fuck you, dogs. I'm a football player and I can't be beat. And I'm going down here. Go, 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 go. Run, 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 run. Why did I come down here? What the fuck do I gotta do down here? Oh, this is so frustrating. I suck at this. We'll be right back. Wait. Okay, this is good, actually. Because this video is long as shit. We're gonna hold it off here. Hope you guys enjoyed that gameplay. I'm actually gonna save that. I'm gonna delete this. Can I? Well, whatever. Get there. I'm gonna save this and let me see what I have in my thing really, really quick. I'm probably gonna save it again. So I wanna make a double thing of that. No. Double. You can't combine those, right? Okay, whatever. Yeah, that's fine. Save it one more time. Yes. Alright, boom. That's it for today, guys. I hope you appreciated and like the gameplay. Until next time, I'll be doing daily videos. Go ahead and like and subscribe, and see you guys in the next episode. Peace.